Hey everybody, it's me, Rose. I'm back. Sorry for leaving so long. I had to take care of some other things, but all right, let's get back into this. Where did we leave off? We were off at some kind of party or house or something going on. So let's see what. So I remember this. I also remember that this. No, I don't want to save again. Okay. This was kind of laggy. You know, I'm looking at it, I'm like, I think these are houses. Okay, let's see what's going on up here. Oh, look, more people. Those are windows, aren't they? Hey, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back. I want to talk to you. Have fun. What's this person saying right here? You to guard the door or something? Hang on. He is way too into this party. I think he's been sampling the punch. See, told you. Stay far away from the punch. Oh, shut up, computer. I didn't invite you. What? What's going on? Do we have to kill people now? Oh, shucks. Oh my god. Who killed you? Going to kill us. Once again, sorry for the laggy frame rate. What in the world? That's creepy. Turn it off. Wait, did I just turn the music back on? Yeah, I did. I don't want to flip cassettes. Stop doing that. Ain't nobody partying anymore. What's through here? More doors that require circles and squares and diamond keys. So what, now I have to run from the cops and stuff? I'm not gonna resave, I'm just gonna keep going. So we're back out here again, but I don't think I can go anywhere. Right? Square, right? So where are these mysterious keys that I need? Getting stuck. Am I getting stuck? Please let there be something else over here. Come on. Give me a clue. Ugh. It's like one key just opens like all these doors, and I. But I don't know where else to go besides. Let me try over here. There's a break in the light over here. There's something on the wall. Sorry about the laggy frame rate. I know it's a mess. But it's really laggy here too. And it's slowing down, and when you go into this room, it slows down. And I know that's just my computer. Sorry. I don't have all the cool kids gadgets just yet, but I'm working on it, I'm working on it. Do I have to do something with this body? It's a pool of... Ew! I knew it! Circle key. Okay, cool. So now I can go through this door, right? There's more than one door with a circle keyhole. Okay, what's in here? Ooh, it's dark. What is a bathroom? The big bathroom. Look at this. It's a big bathroom. What's this? Is this a workout machine? What is this? What's this? Toilet. Something in the toilet. Sitting on the toilet. Sorry. Come on, give me a clue. What's in here? Nothing? Something gonna jump out at me? Wanna leave? Something down here in the darkness? That's just me. I like to walk down the center of hallways in case something jumps out of the walls at me. That's just me. It's just... Oh, okay. Okay, so that just leads right back out to the lobby. Okay, what's in here? A table. A giant table. At the top of the screen, I see a clock face. This table is in the way. So. How about you? I'm liking this game, though. It's creepy. But here we go with the confusing parts, because now I got more than one door to go through. And I don't know which door, which path to take. Okay, there is obviously something in that bookcase. I love puzzles, but sometimes when these newer games, they make them so complex that you just want to throw your controller across the room. But I love a challenge. Even if it takes me a week or 2 weeks or almost a month to figure it out, I have to figure it out. I just have to do something about it. I can't just leave it as just so because I feel like I'm not doing my best at it. Oh gosh, there's somebody there. You had to go to the bathroom? What's going on? Should be scared. I'm going to murder you. No, I don't want to murder the. The heck, man. Do I have to go around the house looking for people to kill just to get keys out of their stomachs? This is worse than Saw. In order to survive, you must get the key out of their stomachs. Hurry, time is of the essence. There was a clock in the background, so. I just came through. Oh, Lord. Am I backtracking because I'm not keeping track of where I'm going? Yep. This is why I'm talking about this. I hate when there's multiple stuff in these games that gets you confused. You forget sometimes where you're going. I'm not whining. I'm just saying. This is my opinion. You may have a different one. So as of right now, I don't see there's no more save points, so we're just gonna keep going until we find one. Sorry, I'm going at a snail pace here. Trying to make it as lively for you as I possibly can. Oh. The music changed. What's going What's going to happen? I'm the crazed killer. I am hunting you down to eat your flesh. And I can't see it here. That scared the living crap out of me. Don't kill him. Sorry. That scared the shit out of me. I thought that was a monster. I did. I was about to hightail it out of here. I see. Have been funny if that was a save point, too. What's this? A boombox? I just murdered somebody else. It's through this door. Music changed again. Now what? Looks like I'm getting ready to walk into a Mario game. Look at that. Now what? Great. So now I'm a crazed killer running around breaking up everybody's fun time by killing them. That's awful. That sucks. I thought this dude was gonna have a good time. He was trying to be nice now. I don't know, man. I think there's more doors up here I haven't opened yet. Diamond. Isn't this another circle door over here? I knew it. Oh, shoot. The music makes us think somebody's chasing me. What's going on? Somebody hiding in the toilet. Who hides in the toilet? Okay. Sound like somebody getting electrocuted. Anyway. Music is killing me. What's going on? Somebody hide here under the bed. No. That sounds like somebody being electrocuted. What's this? Okay, and the point of this room was what? Come on, give me a clue. Piano doesn't play. I can't get into bed. Okay, that was. I didn't do squat. Oof. I'm trying to check every door because I know there's gonna be something. Okay, so that's a mystery door. Chase him. Man. What if he tries to kill me in the end? He gonna be that one dude that's like, you know, he runs away, but then he comes back and gets you. But something, I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. It just sounds that way. Ugh. Need a save point. Did he hide in here? Is he the one with the other key? Ugh. Where did he go? I'm not whining, I'm just being silly. I have a feeling he didn't come out here. Hang on. follow my instincts. My instincts. My instincts tell me. My instincts tell me. But I'm probably wrong. Yep, I was wrong. If you had to, I know you're probably gonna start talking about, hey, doing this all stupid now. It's alright. Okay. I'm gonna have to leave this here because this video is longer than I thought it was gonna be, and it's getting good. But let's see here. Alright, well, thank you guys, and once again for watching. Feel free to leave comments and constructive criticisms. I would greatly appreciate it. And you guys, stay rosy, and I'll see you next time. Bye.